Okay, guys. So today, you know, we're just gonna be harvesting some corn. You know, we just finished harvesting those beans. This map here is just where we just go around and harvest people's corn. And we have 3 workers on this map, me and 2 other people. The one person got a semi stuck. He pulled a gem. And if you know what pulled a gem means, you can go check my previous videos back in Farmstead 19 when that happened to one of my other workers. So, I think they just got it under control, but as of the moment, I'm harvesting corn. The other worker's harvesting corn. The other worker's taking the soybeans we just harvested to the ethanol plant. Well, not the ethanol plant, the grain elevator. Alright, I'll be over there. Where are you guys at? Alright, I'll be over there in just a second here. So yeah, he just heard that. He's in the ditch. So, we're gonna go over there here in a minute with the combine. And that's the only transportation I have. They took my truck. I need to empty out this combine. You can see in the right-hand corner, I'm at 93%. I've done the whole entire outside. I'm just going back to this. So, that's good yielding corn, if you would say. But, yeah. So we're running X9s with 16 rows. The bean headers are running 50 footers. I'm not going to make it to the end. Yep. Alright, so as you guys can see, I'm at 100%. So somebody will have to come back and finish that. I have to go rescue. So I'm probably going to take something. I kind of need this combine empty. So when I'm back, it can be done. I'm probably going to empty the combine and just as I think they're not that far away. I'll see them. Hey, you guys close? Yeah, they said they're a little close. So, I have no idea how far. So, in the end, we'll probably just, my combine, I'm empty. And I'm just gonna come over. Is somebody out of the vehicle? Oh. Yeah, that is an issue.
Yeah.
So do we need to buy a chainsaw and start cutting some trees? Or what do we want to do? Bring the other semi?
I got an idea.
I guess I can... I think I'm gonna get it to reverse. Yo, she's like, I better shift her up here. Or a couple. Nope, that's the wrong button. Yo, I got it, I think. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna floor her in reverse, and then all of a sudden I'm gonna put her in a four-wheel deal. Alright, I think I can get her here. Maybe. No, shit, I can't. I'm not hooked up to the trailer. Alright, whenever you're ready. Oh. My combine is now empty. B. Where is it? Alright, guys. So, as you saw, you need to take a break, you know. Something. It depends. There's always back roads. So, we're going to continue harvesting. This field shouldn't take that long. But we're just going to keep on harvesting. Worker's gonna harvest, and the other worker Keith bought a combine, but I don't know where he has his combine at. So we will see what that leads to. But he's gonna go run that to the grain elevator, and then he will be grain cart person to empty us if we need to be empty. But if we don't, he'll just combine. Right now, I'm already at 10%, and I'm not even across the field yet. I think it's yielding pretty good. But the price of it, it's okay. It's about $100. For soybeans, it's $300. So that's the reason why we did soybeans first. I looked this morning, so that's what we decided to do. Yeah? Oh boy. Well, I'm harvesting, so. Somebody get out of the truck. Now I'm going back to harvest. You're gonna figure out. We're busy. So if I haven't explained it, I don't know. So what we do is we just buy people's land, we sell it, let them grow it up, and then we will buy it and harvest it. But we get to keep the money from the harvest, most 99.9%. 1% of money goes back. Oh, Subway. Oh, thank you. I'll have that gone in no time. Subway's my favorite. Alright. After a quick break from getting my Subway, I will work on eating that while I'm harvesting, and the other worker, he is going to go get started harvesting. About $5 a loss right there, but can't get every single part. But so there will probably be maybe more videos coming up. It depends. I'm busy with real life stuff. So as you know, I've not been a lot. I try when I'm not that busy to make something on my phone to keep you guys updated. But so. Thinking that this could be the end of the video. If you enjoy it, smash the like button, don't forget to subscribe, and we will see you in the next one.